Hello, so here an experiment is done by a herpetologist. So this herpetologist